Well, you got to do it. Biden and Palin. Thank you. Thank you.